Just out of curiosity, what do you guys think about this wall? If you're wondering, it's for the newspaper.
Oh. So,
I mean, what is it that's so special about this wall that people come up and look at it?
History. It's part of Putnam County history. All of Putnam County history. There was a big article about John Dillinger today, and you know, it'd be kind of... That's one place they ought to have taken everybody tonight. Yes, yes, that would have been. Yeah. Are you involved? Gala?
A little bit.
Well, I'd like to come here, Doctor. Oh, well, we can go together. Because I have all I can use is silent.
Is that all?
Well, if I did get this stuff, I just help them with the market. Tell them what I think it's worth. And I put a market.
Do any of you guys have like a favorite part of this wall? Like which one's like your favorite piece to...
We're from Attica, Indiana, and we're just here visiting and having to see.
What do you think of it for being out of town?
It's very nice.
It's a nice way
to honor some of the historical things. And the sights to see.
They look like a formidable four, don't they?
Did I ever show you my picture that I copied off and gave to Melinda and said this was the first red access factor?
Oh, no. What was that? Four old ladies?
No, it's probably 20-something. They're all... She's good at me when I get that. That's why you're living in the garage.